not worried about it. I feel bad for people who are being robbed, and it happens every single day. But if it's been rising for about 12 months, and it's the third most